Justice Department has an obligation to prevent, to guarantee a free and fair vote by everyone who's qualified to vote, and will not permit voters to be intimidated.
Merrick Garland's comments come as experts are warning of increased voter intimidation, saying former President Trump's years-long effort to undermine confidence in federal elections is part of the reason.